Hello, and thank you so very much for joining me tonight. I'm so grateful that you're here, stopping by my channel. Thank you so much. I really hope that you enjoy the session to follow. Before we get into it though, I just want to take a quick moment and thank one of my favorite sponsors, Birch Living. Thank you so much for partnering with me, for sponsoring this video, and for this amazing product. So if you've never heard of Birch before, they are a premium mattress in a box company. Not only are Birch mattresses incredibly like the most comfortable mattress I've ever slept on because of their high quality components. There are over 1,000 individually wrapped coils for a beautiful bounciness to this bed. There's a premium natural latex as well as organic cashmere, organic wool. There are 8 layers of these different things in the mattress, making it so soft yet so bouncy, super comfortable, supported, great lumbar support. It's truly the most comfortable mattress I've ever slept on, and I've been lucky enough to be sleeping on a Birch Premium Luxe mattress for the last 2 or 3 years at this point. I originally had a queen mattress, which I love. There was nothing wrong with it. I didn't really need a new one, but I have bequeathed that to my son and upgraded to the King Birch Premium Luxe. So my son, myself, my dog, and my husband are all sleeping in total comfort, and we are quite happy. So not only do we have this incredibly comfy mattress, these are made so well, and I sleep so much easier, so much better, knowing that none of us in the household are dealing with any toxic off gases from our mattress. These mattresses are allergen and mildew resistant and free from any polyurethane based foams or chemicals or anything harsh or nasty that you just don't want to be sleeping in, you know, you don't want in your mattress, let alone in your household. I'm not new to the mattress delivery game. I wish I had taken a video of the mattress I had been sleeping on before I upgraded to Birch. It's about this thick, total foam, and you know, incredibly crystal, so low quality that it was quite easy to pick up and move around, you know. Not a very substantial, nor long lasting, nor comfortable mattress. I really wish that I had known about Birch and upgraded sooner. Birch is a mattress company primarily, but they do offer some other things, such as bed frames, pillows. They have these Eco Rest pillows, of which you get 2 for free if you order a Birch mattress. They are so comfortable. I love their pillows. They're very soft. They're not like the kind that like don't let you put your head all the way down. Your head really like falls into this pillow. I really enjoy it a lot. It's been some of my favorite pillows. And they do offer as well a topper for the mattress. I don't have one for this king bed. I would love one, but I do have one on the queen that my son uses now. And oh my gosh, that bed is, he says it's like sleeping on a marshmallow. He's like, Momo, don't you love how this is like sleeping on a marshmallow? Like, it's precious. And he's right, you know, it's so soft. It's very, very, very comfy. Birch's mattresses are shipped to your door, super easy to set up. You just get it into your bedroom, put it on your frame, trim off the cover that it comes in, and it basically kind of sets itself up, just kind of like pops out. So it has a bit of a fun element there. Their shipping is free in the US. With your Birch mattress, you also get a 100 night sleep trial, and there is a 25 year warranty on this mattress. So it's an investment that will last you literally decades. They also offer a in-home setup and removal of your own mattress to make your buying experience as convenient as possible. I absolutely love this mattress, and I know that you would too. If you're in the market for a mattress, I could not recommend Birch enough. Their President's Day sale is actually running now, so you can get 25% off your Birch Luxe mattress, plus the 2 free pillows, plus free shipping in the US by clicking the link below in the video description and heading over to the Birch website to check it out. Thank you again so very much to Birch. I'm so appreciative for this partnership here, the sponsorship. And thank you so much, viewers and subscribers. I truly can't thank you enough. And now let's get into our session. Hello, and thank you so very much for joining me tonight. Thank you for stopping by my channel. Thank you for being here. If we've never met before, my name is Jillian, but I go by Loon and Nate on YouTube and in my work. And I'm creating a little series of specific focus tools. And I got a few requests for one with dry flora, herbs, and things. So we're gonna work through a session with lots of these kind of dried sounds with intention for the purpose of your relaxation, your alignment, a little time for yourself. And if this is an ASMR trigger for you, then hopefully some ASMR. So here I have a big bunch of sage. Not white sage. I think this might be called black sage. Or like a garden sage here in the States. And sage is very purifying. So I thought we could use this first with an intention of clearing stress. Clearing bad energy, negative thoughts, or anything harmful. I'm going to be gently tapping. You're a rug, and we're just stabbing you. Maybe not the most relaxing visual, but I hope it works for you. Down your back, tapping through your joints. Meridians, through your limbs, and into your chakra points, your energy centers, your consciousness centers, crown, third eye, throat, heart. Solar plexus, circle. And root. Good, sweep down your shoulders. Down the sides of your body. And just sweeping down from the neck. Familiarity and comforting. your best memories or feelings or sense of perhaps freedom or play or just being like, I don't know, for me it's like walking on the boardwalk past the brown cedar water, the moon out, it's nighttime, I feel safe, it's beautiful, the cicadas are making cicada noises, and I just feel
But not least.